Okay, so this is going to go on YouTube, so I might get people correcting me because it's a long time since I saw. But there is a video from Hawkins. I think it was on biscuits or cigarettes, one of the two. He just said witness it every day. It might have been like how many biscuits or how many cigarettes you've had, and just write it down and let it go. And he said something like, over time you'll find it will start to go away. And I've done that with I did that with my blood pressure once. I had high blood pressure, and I just did the same thing that Hawkins said, but just I took my blood pressure, which was high, and just kept a note of it and just forgot about it. I didn't like do the blood pressure things, just to I'm witnessing the stats every day, and I surrendered it, and I found my blood pressure went back to normal. And I think with like if you had like a donut addiction where you're having 10 donuts a day, the tool would be like, okay, how many donuts? You just keep count of how many donuts. You go 10 today, and you let it go. And then next day it's like 9, or the next day it's 11, and you just keep doing that and surrendering it. And just the act of that witnessing, there's something mystical that happens in that. I think it is actually from the money fellowships I'm in. When you the ego, I think likes. I think what it is the ego likes vagueness and to do things without any knowledge that you've done it, so things happen in the fog. So I think just the thing of bringing is, I think it's invoking divine clarity. Some maybe it's something along those lines. So it's like, okay, today I went into debt, or today I had 10 donuts, or today I had 9 donuts, and bringing that to the witness, the spiritual witnesser, I think undoes the ego in some way. It somehow starts to lose its vagueness, you know. I think it's like, you know, like when I in the money fellowships, when I keep count of my track of my expenses, it's like I think it deflates the ego. I think it is a ego deflation mechanism. So I think it's probably along those lines. Yeah, I think that's what's happening.